Sadiq Sanjrani is a Pakistani politician who is the 8th and current chairman of the Senate of Pakistan. He took his oath of office as member and chairman of the Senate of Pakistan on the 12th of March 2018. He is the youngest and first ever chairman of the Senate of Pakistan who hails from the province of Balochistan. Sadiq Sanjrani belongs to district Chaghi, Balochistan province. Sanjrani began his political career in 1998 as coordinator of the team of then Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif, where he served until 1999. In 2008, he was appointed in charge of the Prime Minister Yusuf Raza Gilani complaint cell at the Prime Minister's Secretariat, where he remained for 5 years. During the tenure of Sanaullah Khan Zahiri as Chief Minister of Balochistan, Sanjrani remained as his special assistant. Sanjrani was elected to the Senate of Pakistan as an independent candidate on general seat from Balochistan in Pakistani Senate.